pretty little head. Some random girl to warm my bed. No, instead I'm gonna hold out, 'cause I finally know exactly what I want. Old money, I'd really like to meet a girl who comes from old money, some pointless twit who thinks I'm scum. She's got to be the kind of girl who wouldn't know how to toast a piece of bread. The kind of girl who, if you said, "Where's the laundry?" she would answer, "How the hell would I know? Is it near the stable?" And at the table, I would mispronounce the food and she would laugh at me. Her parents scowl as I get confused by all the fancy cutlery. They're just plain better than me. Old money, old money. Ooh yeah, ooh yeah. She'll always be extremely rude to the hell. And when she's not around, the help will then be rude to me. They can see I've got no place here. She's just using me to get back at her father. And the butler is the only one who's ever really nice to me. We play at dice and he teaches me the finer points of falconry. Until the night her father summons him up to the study. The next day we go fishing, him and me. I'm unpacking my sandwich when he throws me in the water and bashes me with an oar until I drown. Yeah, that'd be sweet. Old money, she'll look back on me as just a fact. Old money, old money, she's only using me to get at her.